Right, so of course I forgot to turn back my microphone on. I don't want to have the munching sounds of when I'm eating vegetables. This is the last of the main notes, I do believe. So this could mean that after I shut this down, something's going to happen that puts us into the last chapter. And that would mean that all these coordinates that I've been writing down is completely useless. But the completionist in me wants control over things, so that's why I still did that. Possibly for, you know, further along use. But anyway, let's see what happens now, because I do believe this is the last of the main quests notes anyway. Well, that was the wrong way. How they since you can get all the notes and stuff in different orders, how they plan for you for this to how you plan to move ahead to the next section. Shall we follow the sound? Rather windy and chilly here today, so this game is particularly unpleasant right now. Not because it's scary, because it isn't. It's atmospheric, but not scary. This is worth a celebration. Let's kick it off.
And so, we have reached the end. Have you understood your role in my plan? There are no random victims, and nobody is completely innocent. You may not agree, but when the gates to Section 22 open and the world will see true madness, you will understand that everything I had done was necessary.
What the hell? Is he, so he's a doctor now? He's one of those who did the performed experiments? Was a bit disappointed
when the sky